they are, Margaret Purdy and Michael Marinaro.
Everybody, Sarnia.
Second in Junior Worlds in last year. And here's a look at their side-by-side triple toes. And they had nice speed and flow across the ice, particularly the beginning. And let's take a look now at their lift. And, you know, this is their seventh year at the Nationals, and you could see the benefits of the experience throughout that program and how they skated together. But she has grown in stature, and there's not a lot of height difference, so the lifts for them much more difficult than the other teams. So you have to be perfect and you have to be on. They were on today, and just really happy for them. That's a big monkey off their back.
You know, it's never easy to skate in that leadoff spot, but boy, something else when you can skate well. They currently are in second place behind Courage and Tran. .64 score to beat right now. And the teams that are coming up are capable of that and more.
Representing Saskatchewan, Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers.
Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers have been to the Worlds before, but as juniors. They finished third the last 3 years, but not good enough to earn placement to a Worlds. Their goal is the Olympic Games. Third or better, you go to Sochi.
They represent the Wawota Figure Skating Club in Saskatchewan. They train at the Tundra Oil and Gas Place in Verdun, Manitoba. Looking for a ticket to Sochi. Speed evident right off the top. Triples to doubles as they did. The next elements become very, very important. They can't take another big hit. Missile dismount on that last lift.
Skaters out there might be tempted to try some of that stuff at home.
Ladies and gentlemen,
one of the most dangerous disciplines in all of sport on display right there. Paige and Rudy missed those triples. We'll see how it affects their score.